Welling to come down the far side. He's broken into the box. Can he get a shot in from there? He's done well, but the keeper saves with his feet and he goes mad at his defence. To the path of Mensah. Mensah shoots, and that's a terrific save. Pushed onto the bar by Max Crocombe as Mensah broke down the middle. In there, if he gets a decent cross in, there's a real chance here. So toe poked away, it's on the edge of the box, low right shot, pushed onto the bar. What a save that was by the Nuneaton goalkeeper. Break straight down the middle of the pitch. Come out in the second half with a little bit more George. That's a nice little ball in, a chance here, and it's a superb save. Ball flicked on to the edge of the area, low shot. Crocombe gets it and then looks again to get Nuneaton going quick. Ball here, chance for Torquay, and Max Crocombe makes his first save. Corner comes in, long, headed up into the air, it'll fall to the edge of the area. What a save that is from Max Crocombe. Super strike from Courtney Richards. He had
two Loma slipped. Will he go himself? Barone?
thoughts alive. Firestorms, when they strike, we feel the love. Sparks will fly, they ignite our bones. When they strike, we light up the world. Thoughts alive. Firestorms, when they strike, we feel the love. Sparks will fly, they ignite our bones. When they strike, we light.
looking ball, and that's a decent header, and it's an even better save.